Online reviews define your reputation. Do you have control of the conversation? Did you know? Online reviews are no longer just for tourist and restaurant industries. 72% surveyed contact businesses after reading online reviews. 72% say positive reviews make them trust a local business. Only 27% would use a business with a mere 2-star rating. 88% of consumers trust online reviews as much as personal recommendations. Your business is sure to already have a profile on these review sites. And unfortunately, business owners cannot remove profiles automatically added by these sites, nor can physicians remove themselves from vitals.com or healthgrades.com. Did you also know? Anyone can leave an online review for your business. Guess who typically leave reviews online today when you don't take control of the conversation? Angry customers, disgruntled employees anonymously, yes, even malicious competitors. Business owners are working diligently to combat these negative reviews. One business owner even asked all of her clients who have good relations with her business to go to Yelp, and this is what happened in her own words. FYI, this girl went into Yelp, which I didn't have any ratings on, to bash me. She set up a new listing, so I had to set up a Yelp account to respond. Then I asked some clients to post reviews, which are all good of course, but then get this, Yelp filtered them out because all the reviews were at the same time. But Yelp said they would put the good ones back in if I have consistent good ones over a period of time. Now I have to ask people over a period of time to go in and respond to set up reviews. Yelp won't take off bad reviews, which I understand, but how can you do a review if you didn't even use the company? It seems there should be some line. In Angie's List, one of our clients received this blatantly obvious fake review. I asked for an estimate to return the pool to clear since it was a light to medium green after 3 weeks, and then for weekly pool service. My jaw dropped when the bill for pool cleanup was $325, slightly less than after the last hurricane when much of my yard was in the pool. Thankfully, I found M&M Pools who charged $40 for the cleanup and then a reasonable rate for weekly service. These are ethical business owners who, unlike the Pool X, do not try to take advantage of homeowners with outrageous charges. Do not give this business your business. This review is still live on Angie's List nearly a year later, lowering her clients' ratings because this fake reviewer gave an F score to a company they never used nor contacted. Are you ready to take control of the conversation the right way? Webmaster for Hire has been successfully helping clients since 2012 create a 5-star reputation online. With a dedicated team and proprietary software, we work legitimate strategies to give you the control of the conversations about your business. We'll train your staff and give you the tools to get real reviews from your real customers, clients, and patients. We will not send them directly to review sites unless they've already left you a 4- or 5-star review. Instead, we get the reviews, and if they are 3 stars or less, we hold them back and send them to you directly to handle. When they are 4 or 5 stars, we send them out as natural human habit posting to the reviews sites. Additionally, since videos are more popular than words, we have packages to come to your office and video record your customers, clients, and patients raving about your business, products, and services. Lastly, these same 4- and 5-star reviews can be posted to your social media pages and profiles, spreading the praises of your business socially. Start taking control of the online conversation and your business's reputation today. Call Webmaster for Hire at 561-822-9931 and ask for Elizabeth.